What's going on, guys? It's David, and where's Jeremy? Where is he?
Is he behind this cabinet over here? Is he behind the plywood? Is he on the ceiling of my garage? Is he outside? But anyways, guys, we are doing a
getting to know me video. Know me. So, before we get too far into the subject of this video, I just want to give a huge shout out to all the staff and students at Transcona Collegiate, because it is a great school. I'll link TCI down in the description below if you want to go check it out. And also, another big shout out goes to my English teacher, Miss Feuer, because I came to her with the idea, but I just figured it would be like more of a unique way to express myself, so you guys can kind of understand it, and it's a perspective of my life and what special things I've done in my life. And so to start off the video, I just want to do like a little bit of a tour and stuff, show you guys a couple things, and then we'll get like right into like special things that happened in my life, things I like, things I don't like, favorite things, all kinds of stuff like that.
Great. So guys, we are outside my garage right now, and here's inside the garage. So here's this side of my house. This is a view of inside my house. Maybe my dad's waving or something. I told him to, if he sees the camera in the video. But if you do see him waving, comment down below. This was a custom built home, by the way, guys. Goes all the way down, like, and the ceilings are pretty high inside. We got a basketball hoop there. Here's this garage. Hockey net. There's the window of my office there. I usually film other side, and then we are all the way on the other side of the house. Plants. There we go. But I'll show you guys inside. And also, if this video gets 100 likes, I'll do it.
It's cold out there. Like 5 degrees outside. It's so cold. Anyways, guys, to start off the video, I just want to formally introduce myself. My name is David. My full name is David Horvati. I'm 14, which means I was born in 2003. The year is 2017 right now. I attend grade 9 at Transcona Collegiate, or also known as TCI. Classes that I take, guys, I take graphics, which is first semester, which I'm currently taking right now. I have a very good teacher. His name is Mr. Stolar. And then the next option course I have is family studies. Another one of my favorite things is making content for you guys. Engagement with your fans and stuff. I engage with you guys. Like, all the fans that comment on my video, I 10 out of 10 times comment on your comment and say, okay, thank you for the idea, I'll try my best. But if you guys do have any suggestions for the next video or something like that, leave them in the comments below. I'll try and get it done as soon as possible. And also the feedback from you guys, I do read it, I take it into consideration when filming another video, and trying my best to improve. Special moments in my life include, the biggest moments in my life was going on a plane for the first time. So that was actually a pretty exciting day. Like, I was in grade 4 when I went on a plane for the first time. It was experience, guys, I'm not gonna lie.
I took United
to Denver, and then we took WestJet to San Diego, and then WestJet back to via Calgary back to Winnipeg. The first time on a plane, pretty good. Where we went was we went to San Diego, and then we traveled to Anaheim to go. Another thing that I enjoyed was first time, like, we didn't go to this ESPN place, like, it's called ESPN Zone. They have one in Disneyland and Disney World, they have them. They have like an arcade there, and it's actually pretty good. Like, overall, Disneyland, I give it a 5 out of 5. Sometimes lines were a little long. Another thing was, in my life that was very special, was when I went to Disneyland, and there was actually a surprise involved with this one. I went in grade 7 to Disneyland. So So how the flight path went was Winnipeg, and then we landed in Las Vegas. Picked up our rental car, stayed in Las Vegas for a couple days, and then we drove out to this place, what the town or the city is called, Subway, and then we had to go pick up a packet in Palm Springs. I'm like, okay, maybe Grandma and Grandpa sent us something. But no, that was the absolute opposite of it, guys. When we arrived in Palm Springs, we went to the airport, and my Grandma and Grandpa Dodge were there. And it was very special. They were there waiting for us. They were waiting for us there since the morning. Like, they left Selkirk, because at that time they lived in Selkirk. They didn't live in Winnipeg, which currently they now do live in Winnipeg. It was a really special moment because we got to experience California with them. It was fun. Like, we went to a restaurant of, like, one of my favorite NHL players, Timo Salani. If you don't know who he is, he was a player who played for the Winnipeg Jets, San Jose Sharks, and Colorado Avalanche. They called him the Finnish Flash because he knew how to score goals. He has like 600, at least 641 goals, but he was a really special player, and like, we went to that restaurant. Like, the food was good. Still, the food was good, and overall, it was just a good restaurant. Another thing we did was we went to the Anaheim Ducks store, because I am a Ducks fan, because Timo Salani played for the Ducks. Go ahead, call me a bandwagon in the comments, but you know what? Timo Salani is one of my favorite players on the Jets, all-time Jets, and also current. It was just a really good experience overall, like, in Anaheim and stuff. And also in Las Vegas, too, because we went to our first show in Vegas, which was the Tournament of Kings. And if you guys are going to Las Vegas sometime during the year, during the summer, whatever, go to that show. I recommend it completely. Like, it's a really cool show. And, like, they have, like, a dinner and stuff. Do you think they give you utensils? No. You know what your utensils are? They're your hands. Because, you know what? In medieval times, they didn't have utensils. They didn't have forks or spoons or knives. But, like, they serve you, like, Cornish game hen and potatoes and stuff. Actually really good. And they also serve you tomato soup. Another show that I went to in Las Vegas that I totally recommend for you guys is the Blue Nine Group. But I want to warn you guys that there is epileptic warning with that one, because they do have strobe lights and stuff. So if you are epileptic and you're watching this video, I recommend you do not go to that show, because I don't want to trigger your epilepsy or anything like that. But overall, the show was very good. Like, it was entertaining. It was funny. It was entertaining. And if you guys, like, ever Google Blue Man Group on the internet, watch some of the stuff they do. Like, it's amazing. Cool show. Brother, sister, or pet? I do not have a brother, unfortunately. I have a sister. Her name is Caitlin, and she attends grade 7 at Bernie Wolf, which means she is second last year at Bernie Wolf. Pet, I don't have, like, a dog or a cat or anything like that. My sister has a betta fish. The betta fish's name is Jeffrey, and we also have a sucker fish in there because, like, to clean the tank. She was originally going to name this Charles the Butler. Go ahead if you want to laugh at this, because this is totally funny. But the sucker fish's name is Sheldon. Where I've traveled. So I have traveled within the United States and Canada. I've traveled within Canada to Calgary and Toronto. Within the US, I've gone to Grand Forks, Fargo, Minneapolis, Wisconsin Dells, Chicago, Florida, Denver, Las Vegas, San Diego. So that's where I've traveled within the United States. I like video editing and stuff. Like, I like going on bike rides, working out, and also watching, like, other YouTubers, what they're doing, because sometimes I need ideas for videos and stuff. I dislike celery a lot. You guys can laugh at me if you want, but you know what? I kind of dislike celery. Like, raw celery is so gross to me. Like, once it's, like, cooked into something and it's kind of, like, the flavor of it is kind of masked, it's fine. But, like, uncooked celery, like, it, to me, like, the taste of it isn't very good. So I bet you 1% of you guys know this. But if you don't know me personally, I do collect sports memorabilia such as hockey cards, pictures, posters. And if I were to take you guys inside my room, if the video gets 100 likes, I'll show you guys my room. And I have so many sports things in there, you guys. If you're like a big, big sports fan, I don't like teachers that are like yelling and they don't help and stuff. You probably didn't know. Some of my friends already know this already, but I do have something called autism. If you don't know what autism is, like, it's a spectrum disorder. The spectrum is like this wide. This end is like the mild side of it, like it's mild. And then this is like the severe autism. I was kind of on like the mild, I was either on the fence or I'm not really sure. I'll have to ask my mom later. I do not like homework. Who doesn't like homework? Homework, like, once in a while, sometimes, that I can actually do, it's fine. Like, I'm cool with that. Like, every single night, like, that's just too much. Where I see myself after high school is probably either, like, college or maybe university. Like, taking, like, I'm not really sure yet. I'll have to do, like, an update video to this one, like, in, like, probably at the end of grade 12. Right now, I would have to say it is Humble by Kendrick Lamar. It's actually a pretty good song, guys. Like, I like it. This is just kind of like a random thing, like, that everybody should know about me. I do watch some cop shows and stuff. I watch a show called Dog the Bounty Hunter. So they're kind of our cops. And another show that I like to watch is called Live PD. If you don't know what Live PD is, it's a show that's in the United States. That's kind of a favorite show of mine. Like that show, it's not scripted, it's not staged, nothing. The officers don't have, like, a script in front of them like I have.
What's going on, guys? I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a comment and subscribe. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching today's video. And as always, stay awesome, take it easy, and keep your stick on the ice. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Cue the John Cena outro.